That there is a 1978 limited edition Sacagawea gold dollar. So how's about a couple of cuts that stick?